it's true. 2,000 years ago, the Word became flesh and dwelt among us.